U.S. Senator John Boozman is in stable condition tonight.
Doctors say he's recovering well after his heart surgery. 42.9's Paige Poisey live in Rogers with a message from the senator's church page.
Well, Craig and Angela, leaders here at First Baptist Church in Rogers say the senator is a very active member in the congregation, and tonight they just want to make sure that he and his family know they have the church's full love and support.
Active in the congregation here on the weekends when he's here in Northwest Arkansas, and part of the congregation, faith family.
Dozens of prayers lifted up from First Baptist Church.
I'm just praying for him, praying God's hand will be upon him.
News spread quickly in the church family that Boozman had emergency heart surgery Tuesday.
As their needs become known, the church will help disseminate that, give that out to the congregation, and hopefully we'll be able to address those needs to help give them some peace during this time.
In a statement today, Boozman's family said, quote, "We are grateful for the excellent care the doctors, nurses, and medical staff are providing. They are amazed at how well he has responded, and we're anxious for him to begin the next phase of recovery." The First Baptist Church administration wants the family to know they are here to help in any way they can. And the family asks that you do respect the privacy. That's why the hospital is not allowing any visitors at this time. But if you do wish to send the senator a card or any well wishes, the First Baptist Church here is accepting those. So if you go to our website, that's 4029tv.com, you will find their address on there. Reporting live in Rogers, Paige Porcy, 4029 News.
We are glad to hear he's doing better. The senator's office also says he was up and visiting with family today. They are not sure how long he'll remain hospitalized.